Live from the TD Bank Sports Center in Hamden.
Step inside the most unique arena in all of college sports for Quinnipiac Bobcats basketball. Take your seat, then leap out of your seat and cheer on the men's and women's teams as they drive to the big dance. It's Major Division I MAC Conference basketball, and you're sitting so close you can see your reflection in the gleaming hardwood. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. Quinnipiac basketball, the only thing as exciting as the home team is the home court.
Quinnipiac at halftime, 41-32. You know, he redshirted his junior year at St. Francis University because of a knee injury. And that's when Umar Shannon realized very quickly he needed to go back to school for his master's degree and to play another season, a fifth year of eligibility. He was concerned about fitting in with a talented Bobcat team, but it didn't take long for Tom Moore to push the grad student to take the ball and show off his prolific scoring talent.
Shannon puts up a long three and hits
it. I talked to a lot of people, and I talked to a good coach named Chris Clark. And he told me if I was his son, he would tell me to go back to school, try to get that master's, and set yourself up for a better position.
I think he was looking for a place in his last year where he could go and try to win. And we desperately needed what he brought to the table.
I played against Umar for the first 3 years in NEC, so I knew what type of numbers he could put up. So I was definitely excited to get to know him and be his teammate.
Our team last year was very good, but was missing that component of that combo guard who could shoot, score, have a little IQ, take a lot of shots. And Umar filled that need perfectly. So this was a great match.
They took me in, and it wasn't that hard to try to fit. It wasn't me coming here try to fit in or nothing like that. They really took me in and accepted me from day one. So that made my transition easy. But me being who I am, just kind of not trying to step on no one's toes. I know people had been established here.
He knew from afar that Quinnipiac had been a real successful program. He knew who the key components of the program were just by playing against Ike and Oos and Z and those guys and Shaq. And he really didn't want to ruffle any feathers.
For the most part, he just didn't want to step on anybody's toes. We're a veteran group, so he didn't want to come in, take a lot of shots, because you know that might lead to guys whispering or talking.
Now it's just a question of just continuing to get him to stay hungry, to get more shots.
We're better when he takes a lot of shots, so now he feels comfortable at this point in the season. He's one of us right now, so he's nice guys thrown out the window. He can shoot. We want him to shoot.
I was on him earlier today in practice about being more selfish offensively, developing that scorer's instinct and that scorer's mindset.
They were the guys telling me, yo, we need you to take those shots because we need you to win. So I kind of sat back and was like, maybe it's time to do it now. Like, you got to take my foot off, and I got to do what I got to do to help us win.
It's crazy. He's been probably our most important piece this season because of that offensive firepower and that veteran leadership he has.
The other thing I think is beneath that veneer of that sort of smooth calmness on the court, he's got a pretty good fire underneath him about wanting to win.
He's excited to play with us. He's excited to be winning. He always says, like, I never won this many games in my life.
I'm just glad it was right on both ends. It was right for him and it was right for us. And we just want to enjoy him as long as we have him.
I definitely feel like I made the right choice. I'm really happy with my decision. Sometimes I sit at night and think, like, what if I didn't come here? Or what if I would have been somewhere else? Or how would it have been? But I'm just very glad and grateful to have this opportunity to be here.
Umar Shannon for three. It's good.
Well, we got all
national champions, and you can experience it live at the 2014 NCAA Women's Frozen Four, March 21st and 23rd in Hamden, Connecticut, hosted by Quinnipiac University. Affordable tickets now available.